And if you want to join this party today in this world, as things seem to be going on, yeah, you better be prepared to dress to kill.